I'm going to call it a church. It is a cathedral, of course, but... Think about this one then, guys. Definitely worth stopping into, I have to say. I don't know why I haven't done it before, but just never have. Stunning. So there are some homeless people, clearly homeless people in this part of the park on this side. I'm not going to film them. There's certainly a few in a bad way by the looks of it, but I should go back around the other side and show you there. It's on the right on the main street. St. James Cathedral, guys. Beautiful. This is St. James Church in Toronto. How awesome is this? It's beautiful. In all the years I've been coming to Toronto, it's actually the first time I've been here, well, inside. It was definitely warm today. This is definitely an impromptu video. I'm just walking back from the post office and saw the doors open. So, oh wow, why not? Because we love churches, don't we? awesome. Pretty cool, aren't they? They're all around. Church is the keeper of local history. Wood. More of these. I really, really like them, I have to say. Just look at that, guys. Not speaking much, there are people sitting quietly. I don't want to disturb them. strapped to me today. It's quite warm. Really pleased that I walked past when this was open, because it's absolutely stunning inside. I'll show you the outside as well. So I filmed this cathedral during the day, so I thought I'd come back, because everything's all lit up tonight. Look at that. That clock tower. Pretty awesome, eh? I mean, it kind of looks spectacular during the day, but I don't know, the lights add a little bit of something different to it, doesn't it? Absolutely awesome. Off he goes. Bye bye, raccoon. Yeah, I'm so easily distracted. Especially when it comes to animals.